As I travel around the country playing concerts in churches, I usually like to look through the hymnals to see if there are any new pieces or hymns which might be useful in my work. Not long ago in the Methodist hymnal, I discovered a very wonderful hymn on the St. Anthony Chorale, which is the basis of the Variations on a Theme by Haydn by Johannes Brahms. I realized that this might make a wonderful piece for choir, as Brahms did not write too much, although he wrote the Brahms Requiem and other smaller pieces for choir. So tonight on the program, we are going to perform for you selections written for choir and two pianos on Variations on a Theme by Haydn by Johannes Brahms.
Thank you.
Elgar was an English composer who wrote the Enigma Variations for Orchestra. Tonight on the program, I have transcribed for the organ one of the movements of the Enigma Variations. It is called Nimrod. It begins on the very quiet strings, builds to full organ, and back down to the very softest stop at the end.
Thank you.
Tonight has been a very special occasion for me as we have celebrated my 20th anniversary here at the Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church in Fort Lauderdale as organist and artist in residence. We thank you for joining us on the program today and pray that it has been a real inspiration to you. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.